Park School, Broadview Heights High School. Today is Wednesday, September 7, 2016. I'm Jonathan Qualls, and now over to this morning's news and announcements. Hey, you! You know this year's fall play, so why not try out for it? Drama Club will be hosting auditions for this year's fall play, The Crucible, next week. Auditions will be Tuesday, September the 13th, right after school, and Wednesday, September the 14th, at 6 p.m. The casting announcement will be Friday, September the 16th, immediately after school. The boys and girls cross-country teams competed in the Suburban League Super Duels competition last Saturday at Silver Creek Park in Wadsworth. The boys finished with a record of 5 wins and 2 losses, those of which were led by junior Anthony Camerari, senior Ben Halabinko, freshman Adam Jones, junior Nick Bosley, and senior Tim Good, and sophomore Jack Barchett, and senior Ian Finn. The Ladies Bees team finished with 3 wins and 4 losses. Leading the Bees were senior Dana Dozen, junior Marissa DeMeo, junior Bree Kosick, junior Bella Pignatello, senior Allison Rickert, freshman Madison Dobson, and sophomore Megan Lodet. Do you want to get into the college of your choice? I hope you do. Colleges and employers are looking for young people with leadership skills. And that place to go to is the Youth and Government Club. That club will give you the leadership skills you need to shine above the competition. All students are invited to our first meeting tomorrow in room 160 at 3:10 in the p.m. Snacks will be provided, so you get to learn about how to get into your college and eat food too. What more could you ask for? See Mr. Brennan if you have any questions. If you are interested in joining Book Club, there you go, and missed the first meeting, The Lost and Found by Katrina Leno, and join us for our next meeting on Tuesday. So if you missed the last Book Club meeting, go see Katrina Leno and be sure to be there for the next meeting on Tuesday, September 27th, in the Media Center. That's the place right across from those big steps that lead around the Media Center. Okay, there's a sign. There's a SAD meeting tomorrow at 2:30 p.m. It's a lot better than it sounds, in room 28. All you math elites, get ready. The first math club meeting is Tuesday, September the 13th. So that's the day after the 12th. And room 203 at 2:30 in the p.m. Now this Saturday, the Bees cross country team will be hosting the 26th annual Bruce Lurch Invitational. There will be over 2,000 runners competing. The high school boys race starts at 10:30, followed by the girls team at 11:10. And that's all for today's news and announcements. We thank you all for watching. I'm Jonathan Qualls, and remember, get better every day.